There was nothing genuine about them. I waited for them to descend upon my temple top dojo, the place of peace, the place where I trained day in, day out. For if my enemies should bring their awful ways upon me, I would be ready. Ready, waiting calmly. I knew they would come looking for me. It was just a matter of time. The hunt was on. They were officers. Officers of injustice. They'd been on my trail from the beginning, but it wasn't a genuine one. I should have wiped away my footprints while I had the chance. But there was no way I was going to leave this place, my sacred place of peace. For what was waiting for them was a five-animal welcome. This is Budo. This is the Crane's Nest.
Motherfucker. Oh, 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 oh. my motherfucking wounds to wreck. That's what I say, it's what I do to you. You're knocking at my door, you're not bulletproof. Yeah, I think you really want that proof. Is what I do, and I pop them with my fucking boots. Popping the bitch is what I do, and I pop them with my fucking boots. Popping the bitch is what I do, and I pop them with my fucking boots. Popping the bitch is what I popping the bitch is what I popping the bitch is what I do, and I pop in the bitch.
Okay guys, you check around there. I want you to check every corner. We're gonna find this guy. See if you can find any clues, and if you find him, kill him on sight. Okay, Sergeant. We'll find him, don't worry. I'm sure he's lurking around here somewhere. We'll bring his corpse to you. We're gonna bring that son of a bitch to justice. Our justice. He better come out of hiding. Look and see if you can find any weapons. He's known for keeping Budo weapons around here for fucking people up with. He's gotta be here. I know him. Stop right there, don't move! Put your hands up! Alright, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna take you in right now. Got it?